derivative of capital D over DX so must be equal F small. For example, look at this 2x dx. What's the integral of 2x? This is equal x square plus c. When find the derivative of x square plus c, this is x square plus c. Find the derivative d over dx, d over dx. We have 2x because the plus c, this is constant. After find the derivative equal 0. If we have also e to the power 2x dx, what's the integral or antiderivative? This is equal e to the power 2x over 2 plus c. Also, look at this right hand side. If we found the d over dx, we have e to the power 2x. اوكي طيب من المفروض تنكتب اف برايم ما فهمت عليك يا بانا وين تنكتب هذا اللي اوجدناه احنا اف كابيتال اوف اكس لا مش اف برايم f of x لما نشتق f الكابيتال لو اشتقيناها لازم تساوي لي f small اوكي هذا مش قانون هذا توضيح لعملية الانتجريشن انتجرال ل f small we have f capital so how can verify this is the antiderivative if find the first derivative of f capital we have f small so f capital this is antiderivative okay rules sorry of integration first rule if we have a constant the integral of constant for example integral for 2 3 minus 1 minus 1 over 2 minus radical 3 any constant this is equal the same constant multiply by x and add the constant integration this is the rules For example, about the rules, number one, integral of 5 dx, integral of minus 1 over 2 dx, number three, integral of dx, number 4 integral of e only e number 5 integral of radical 7 all of these constant 5 minus 1 over 2 e radical 7 also we have 1 1 multiply d of x we can remove the 1 so this is equal what This is equal 5x plus c or minus 1 over 2x plus c, or x plus c, because this is 1, 1x. Okay, here ex plus c. Here e number, we don't have e to the power x, just e. E, this is number. Okay, radical 7, radical 7 multiplied by x plus c. Okay, any question? Dx, this is, we need to find the derivative with respect to x. With respect to x, يا دعاء. يعني أحيانا بيجينا التكامل, يعني in advance, يعني مش بماديتنا, ممكن يكون في عندي x مع y. فلما نقول dx, إذا نحن من نكامل بالنسبة للx, y نعتبرها عدد. واضح؟ Time. This is the constant, Arib, because what's the derivative of 5x or 5x plus 1 or 5x minus 3 or 5x plus 3 over 2? The derivative of all of these equal the derivative 5x equal 5. Okay, so all of these antiderivative for what? For f small. Okay, so plus c, we can add c as constant for any antiderivatives. We have the same after a derivative, the answer, we have the same f small. Okay, so we can put it plus c, any constant. Number two, integral of x to the power r dx. This is equal x to the power r plus 1 over r plus 1 plus c. But must be r not equal negative 1. Okay. Now, for example, number one, integral of x. Number two, x to the power three. Number three, x to the power minus four. Number four, x to the power half. Number 5, 1 over x square. Number 6, radical of, integration of cube root of x square dx. This is equal. Look at, we have a power r for x, so the new power of x equal, after integration, the new power equal r plus 1 and divide by r plus 1. This is the same in new power, okay, or new exponent. So new power equal what? 2. Because we have x to the power 1. After add 1, we have x to the power 2. Over what? What the new exponent? 2. So over 2. And add the constant. Now, x to the power 3, new power, x to the power 4, over 4 plus c. Good, Vanna. X to the power negative 4, add 1, so we have negative 3 over negative 3 plus c. After add 1, half plus 1, we have 3 over 2. So the new power, 3 over 2 over 3 over 2 plus c. Okay. We can doing more simplify. For example, here we can put it the negative in numerators or in the front of the fraction. Put it 1 over 3 x to the power 3 plus c like this, because we have x to the power negative. We can put it or move the x from numerator to denominators, so we change the exponent from negative to positive. Also, we can put it this one, denominator of denominator, numerator. So we have 2x to the power 3 over 2 over 3 plus c, like this. Okay. Now, we have 1 over x squared. The integration cannot distribution in numerator and denominator. Cannot. ما يمكن وزع البسط والمقام. Okay. So we have x to the power minus 2 dx. Put the x in denominators. So we have x to the power 2 in denominators, after moving or rising to numerator, this is equal x to the power minus 2. Now, add 1, so we have x to the power minus 1 over minus 1 plus c. So we can put in the negative in the front of a fraction and put in the x to the power negative 1 in denominators, this is equal x to the power 1. Plus c. Last one, we must convert the radical to exponent. So we have x to the power 2 over 3 dx. This is equal, after add 1, equal x to the power 5 over 3 over 5 over 3 plus c. After add 1, 2 over 3 plus 1, this is 5 over 3 over 5 over 3. The denominator of denominator numerators, مقام المقام بسط. So we have 3 x to the power 5 over 3 over 5 plus c. Okay, now any question? This is very important laws in the integration. طيب نشوف لا انت بتشتق يعني؟ لا ما بنشتق احنا من كامل يا دعاء. كيف احنا من كامل نشتق بالنسبة للإكس؟ برضو من كامل بالنسبة للإكس. اوكي كيف رمز انه والله اكامل بالنسبه للاكس؟ بحط رمز التكامل وبحط دي اكس، يعني احنا بدنا نكامل بالنسبه للاكس. تمام. طيب بنعملها في الحل دي اكس كانها شو بالضبط؟ بنقول لك يا دعاء هي انه هي رمز انه احنا راح نكامل باي لاي فاريبل. مثل ما قلت ممكن يكون عندي اكس واي في نفس الفانكشن بدنا نكاملهم، لكن احنا فقط بدنا نكامل بالنسبه للاكس، بنحط دي اكس فقط. فاحنا بنكامل بالنسبة للإكس، يعني نترك واي زي ما هي كأنها عدد، تمام؟ طيب بعد هيك كيف رقم 4؟ ما فهمتها، ممكن تعيدها قريب. رقم 4 يعني القانون، طبقت القانون يا قريب. شو القانون؟ لما يكون عندي x to the power 1 over 2 after integration the new power must be add by 1 must be add by 1 so we have 1 over 2 plus 1 we have 3 over 2. كل بساطة عندي 3 على 3 على 2 and divide by new power 3 over 2 denominator of denominator numerators المقام المقام راح يرجع بسط، فمقام المقام اللي هو الاثنين طلعت بسط. يا دعاء انت مالك مركزة على ال dx، مش بدلها، هي مش بدل، هي c هذا constant، هذا بعد ما نكمل ونخلص بنحط بلس c، ما إلها دخل. ال dx انه احنا بنكامل بالنسبة للx، يعني دائما عندك انت في ماديتك راح نكامل بالنسبة للx. لو انت خلينا نحكي تخصصك mathematics ممكن تصير كام بالنسبة للإكس وللواي وللتي وللأس وللأكثر من variable، لكن أنت في مادتك راح تكامل بالنسبة للإكس فقط، فبنحط دي إكس دائما. يعني ما بدها الأمور هاي اللي زيادة عن السوم، هذا من الرمز أنا لما كتبت هذا، لما كتبت هذه هذا التكامل قلنا، عفوا مش هذا، هذا في عندي رمز للتكامل، في عندي function we need to find the antiderivative اللي هو f small بدنا نوجد f capital. ال dx يعني هذا f x، لو كان في اكثر من variable انت اهتمي ب x، ما إلك دخل باي variable ثاني. ليه؟ why؟ because we have dx so we need to find the integration with respect to x. So ignore any another variable. Okay. النتيجة راح تكون F capital. This is called antiderivative. Any antiderivative after add the constant. This is not change the result of the integration because the derivative of F capital plus C equal F small always. Okay. Any question? طيب اللي ممكن ترجع للسلايد اللي قبل، ما بعرف شو هذا السلايد يا بنا ولا اللي قبله. And the first rule for constant. And this is this, oh sorry. And this is the second rule for x to the power r. If we have number multiply the function. For example, sorry, rule number 3. Integral of r multiply f x dx. This is equal what? If we have the constant, for example, r multiply of x, we can put it r outside the integration and find the integral of f of x. Okay. For example, Number one, integral of 3x squared dx. Number two, 12x to the power 3 dx. Number four, three, integral of 10x to the power minus 3 dx. Number four, 5x to the power 1 over 3 dx. Number 5, radical x over 3 dx. Number 6, 3 over 4x to the power 3 dx. Now, if we have a 3, we can put the 3 outside the integration and find the integral directly of what? Of x squared only. After that, multiply by a 3. So we have a 3 multiplied by x to the power 3 over 3. This is the integral of what? Of x squared. What's the integral of x squared? X to the power 3 over 3 plus what? Plus the constant. After simplify, we can remove 3 with 3, so we have x to the power 3 plus c, like this. Okay, now we can also find the integration of this one without putting the 3 outside the integration. How? We can put it to 3, and what's the derivative of x squared? X to the power 3 over 3 plus c, like this. So still 3, and integral the variable x only. We have x squared, so the x squared equal x to the power 3 over 3. Now we can remove 3 with 3, so we have x to the power 3 plus c, like this, direct. Also, we have 12, so put it to 12, multiply by x to the power 3. What's the derivative of, the integral of x to the power 3? This is equal x to the power 4 over 4, plus what? Plus c. Now, simplify 12 over 4, we have 3, x to the power 4 plus c, like this. How can verify this is correct? How can verify this is the answer is correct? How can verify that? كيف نتحقق انه هذا اللي طلعته انا صحيح؟ Look at this. After find the derivative of 3x to the power 4. نعم يا تركي نشتقه. شو بيعطينا؟ 4 multiply 3 12 and new power equal 3 plus c, the derivative of constant equal 0. So this is must be inside the integration. After find the derivative d over dx, the result must be inside the integration. Okay? Now, we have 10 multiplied by the derivative, the integration of x to the power minus 3. This is equal x to the power negative 2. Over negative 2 plus c. This is equal 10 over negative 2, negative 5, x to the power negative 2 plus c, like this. We can put it this one in another form, minus 5 over x squared plus c like this. We can put it the final answer like this also. We have 5x to the power what? 1 over 3 plus 1, 4 over 3 over 4 over 3 plus c. Dominator of dominators, مقام المقام, بسط. إذن the 3 multiply by the 3 multiply by 5. So we have 15 x to the power 4 over 3 over 4 plus c. Here we have the radical. Firstly, put the radical as exponent 1 over 2 over 3 plus c. This is equal. Look at the 3. 3 in dominators, not in numerators. The 3 in dominators. So, the 3 in dominators. Now, the x new power half plus 1 equal 3 over 2 over 3 over 2 plus c. Okay, now denominator of denominators equal numerators, so we have 2 in denominators, in numerators, multiply by x to the power 3 over 2, and 3 multiply 3, 9, plus c. The last one equal integral of what? Firstly, put the x in numerators. So, when rising the x to the power 3 to numerators, so we have x to the power negative 3. Now, this is equal what? The 3 and 4, we have 4 in numerators. So we have 3 over 4. Now x, x to the power minus 2 over minus 2 plus c. So we have negative 3 over 2 multiply 4, 8. We can put it x in denominators plus c like this. Okay. Any question? Any question? Okay, the last step in the last example, we have 3 over 2, put it 3 over 2. Now we have x and we need to find the integral of x to the power minus 3. This is equal x to the power minus 2 over minus 2. الآن عندي سالب, negative. Put it in front of the fraction. حطيناه في أمام الكسر. ممكن نحطه في البسط. في البسط في عندي 3 خليتها 3. في المقام شو الرقم 4 multiply 2 we have 8. Now we have x to the power negative. We can put it or convert it to power positive. How can convert x to the power minus 2 to positive power? Put it the x in denominators. So convert the exponent from negative minus 2 to positive 2. Now, if we have many terms, for example, the rules number 4, if we have for example, f of x plus or minus g of x. So we have two functions or two terms. So we can find the integral of the first plus if we have addition, negative, if we have subtraction, the integral of the second function. Example, find number one, the integral of 12x to the power 3 minus 6x plus 1 dx. Number two, integral of 5x minus 7x square minus 3 over radical x dx. The solution, if we have many terms, for example, here we have three terms, between them addition and or subtraction, we can find each term, the integration of each term alone. So we have 12x to the power 4 over 4 minus 6 new power of x 2 over 2. Don't forget divide by new exponent. Plus, we have 1. 1x, any constant, constant multiplied by x. 2, 2x. 3, 3x. Minus 5, minus 5x. So we have 1, 1x. After that, must be put it what? Plus c. Okay? Now, this equal, after simplify, 12 over 4, we have 3, x to the power 4, minus also 6 over 2, 3, x squared, plus x, plus c. If we need to verify this is correct or incorrect, find the d over dx of inside the box. We have 4 multiply 3, 12, and the new power equal 3. 2 multiply negative 3, negative 6x, and plus x, what the derivative of plus x equal plus 1, and the c constant equal 0. So this is equal inside the integration. Okay? Any question? ليش ما حطينا السالب في المقام؟ أي سالب؟ minus 6x يا تركي. عادة السالب اللي في المقام يا تركي ما بتلاقي سالب في المقام بالنتيجة النهائية. يعني لو كانت على سبيل المثال في عندنا نتيجة 3 على سالب 8، ما راح تلاقيها بهذا الشكل ولا بأي كتاب الفاينل أنسر. دائما بتلاقيها إما نيجاتيف 3 over 8 بهذا الشكل، أو بتلاقيها minus 3 over 8. يعني في النهاية if we have negative in denominators, so put the negative front the fraction or in numerators. Okay, yeah, Turkey. ما راح تلاقي الفاينل انسر في عندي نيجاتيف رقم هيك ماينس 8 يعني لحاله. واضح؟ طيب. y هو add plus x. انا ما ضفت يعني. خلي الطلاب بيجاوبوك يا وليد، ليش حطينا plus 6؟ شو اول قانون يا وليد؟ اول قانون اخذناه the first rules in the integration. If we have constant, any constant, this equal what? A x plus c. So if we have one, we have one x plus c. لكن one x شو بنكتبها؟ x. Okay, يا وليد. Now the second example, the solution. Firstly, we have radical and denominators. So we have 5x minus 7x square minus 3x to the power negative half. Why negative half? Because radical x equal x to the power half. When the rise x to the power half into numerators, so we have x to the power negative half. Now we can find the integration. This is equal 5 new power of x 2 over 2 minus 7 x the old power 2 new power 3 over 3 minus 3 the old power negative half plus 1 we have half plus what plus c. If you have simplify, you can doing more simplify. We have 5x square over 2, 7x to the power 3 over 3, minus 6 x to the power half plus c. Also, this is the final answer. We can put it any fraction, for example, ax over b, we can put it a over b x also. So we can put it this one in another way, 5 over 2 x square like this minus 7 over 3 x to the power 3 minus 6 x to the power 1 over 2 plus c. This is the same. Okay. We can put it 5x square over 2 or 5 over 2 multiplied by x square. This is the same. Any question? Any question about this slide? The rules of the fourth rules. Number 5. If we have exponential function like this, number 5. If we have ex, what's the integral of ex? This is the same ex plus c. The integration of ex equal ex, the differentiation of ex equal ex. Okay, but if we have e to the power ax, for example e to the power 2x, if we have ax, this is equal what? E to the power ax over a plus c, like this. Don't add to the power. This is the same exponential, but divide on what? On the coefficient of x. Okay, example. for this rules, find number 1 e to the power 2x, number 2 e to the power minus x, number 3 integral of e to the power x over 2 dx. Number 4 integral of for example 8x minus 1 over e 3x dx. Number 5 e to the power 4x over 5 dx, like this. This is equal what? Good, Vanna. The same exponential e 2x over 2 plus c. دعاء لو تعيد سؤالك مش واضح. This is equal the same exponential function over the coefficient of x minus 1 plus c. And this is equal what? This is equal, we can put it minus e negative x plus c. Also we can put it minus 1 over ex plus c, like this. قسم على a. نعم له معامل x, the coefficient of the x. اوكي. مثل ما احنا بنسوي الان اثناء الحل يا دعاء. This is equal the same exponential x over 2. What's the coefficient of x over 2? What's the coefficient of x for x over 2? عندنا x over 2. شو ال coefficient of x هنا؟ We need to divide by the coefficient of the x. What's the coefficient of x? طيب تركي هو الصحيح. لما يكون if we have ax over b, what's the coefficient of x? The coefficient of x a over b, العدد اللي في البسط على العدد اللي في المقام. هذا كله الكسر هو. ليه؟ لأنه قبل شوي أنا حكيت we can rewrite this one as a over b x, صح ولا لا؟ قبل شوي حكينا إنه a over b multiplied by x. This is the coefficient of x. Okay. So the coefficient of x over 2, this is 1 over 2 plus c. Dominator of dominator, denominator. مقام المقام بس. So we multiply 2 e x over 2 plus c over 1. طبعا خلاص we can remove over 1. Now firstly we have 8x minus e to the power negative 3x. Put it the exponential in numerators, e to the power 3x rising to numerators, this is e to the power negative 3x. This is equal 8x equal 8x square over 2 minus e to the power negative 3x over negative 3 plus c. Okay, we can doing more simplify this one here. We have 4x squared 8 over 2, 4. And negative, we have positive e to the power 3x, negative 3x over 3 plus c. Okay. The last one, we have e to the power 4x over 5. So this is the same exponential function, e to the power 4x over 5 over, what's the coefficient of x here? What's the coefficient of x? 4 over 5, good. Denominators of denominators, numerators. So we can put it 5, e to the power 4x over 5 over 4 plus c. Okay. Any question? لازم نسوي آخر خطوة اللي سأل مها. مها أنت بتعرف إنه الكويزز multiple choice، حتى في الاختبار ممكن يقول لك give me more simplify، أو حتى في الاختبار ممكن يجيب لك مثلاً بالنهاية multiple choice على سبيل المثال. فتبسيط الجواب النهائي مهم جدا. ليه؟ لانه بالخيارات راح يكون الجواب مبسط لابسط صوره، صح ولا لا؟ simplify. So we need the final step, the final simplify. اوكي اوكي لازم نتعود عليه. Number 6. If we have 1 over x dx, this is special case. 1 over x, this is equal ln absolute value of x plus c, because the derivative of ln x equal 1 over x. Okay, this is cannot find by the second rules. So if we put it the x to the power minus 1 dx after add 1, so we have x to the power 0 over 0. So this is undefined. Divide by 0, this is undefined. So we cannot apply the x to the power r dx. This is equal x to the power r plus 1 over r plus 1. Cannot apply in this case because r must be not equal negative 1. If we have r negative 1, sorry, wait. If we have the r negative, so we cannot apply the second rules. So this is the special rules. Okay. This is equal 1 over x. Example. Wait. So number 6 equal 1 over x dx. This is equal ln absolute value of x plus c. Okay, example, if we need to find the integral of 6x to the power 3 minus 1 over 5x plus 2 radical x minus e to the power 5x dx. Look at this example. This is the summarized for 6 now in the integration. The solution, this equal what? Firstly, we have the radical, so 6x to the power 3 minus 1 over 5x plus 2 radical, we have 2x to the power half minus e to the power 5x dx. Okay. Now, this is equal what? 6x to the power 4 over 4 minus, look at the, if we have, for example, a over bx, this is equal what? A over b multiply 1 over x because x in denominators. If we have a over b x in numerators, this is a over b x like this. Okay. So 1 over 5x, this is 1 over 5, the integral of 1 over x, this is ln absolute value of x. Okay. And plus 2x to the power 3 over 2 over 3 over 2 minus e to the power 5x over 5 plus c. Now, we can doing more simplify. Yes, 6 over 4, 3 over 2. X to the power 4 minus 1 over 5 ln absolute value of x, denominator of denominator numerator, so 2 multiply 2, 4 over 3x to the power 3 over 2 minus 1 over 5 e to the power 5x plus c, like this. Okay. Note, if we have 3 over x dx, this is equal what? 3 ln absolute value of x. If we have, for example, minus 2 over 5x dx, this is equal minus 2 over 5. And the integral 1 over x equal ln absolute value of x plus c. Okay, any question? إذا لا لا ما قلت هيك يا سارة، أنا ما قلت إذا الأس سالب نستخدم اللين، ما حكيت هذا الشيء. قلت هي حالة خاصة إذا كان الأس سالب واحد، الإكس قوة سالب واحد، يعني هي واحد على إكس، هذه الحالة فقط هي لين الإكس، لأنه اللين شو مشتقت لين الإكس؟ واحد على إكس، شو تكامل واحد على إكس؟ لين الإكس، هذا اللي قلته أنا. طيب. Example. Let f prime of x equal 9 x square minus 2x minus 5 and f 1 equal 8 or negative 8, we need to find f of x. If we have f prime and we need to find f of x, so the integral of f prime, this is equal f of x. Integration, طبعا plus c. Integration of f prime, this is f of x. Integral of derivative, this is equal the function. Okay? Now, if we need to find the f x and we have f prime, يعني بدنا نرجع لأصله. This is equal integral of f prime dx. So we have integral of 9x square minus 2x minus 5 dx. This is equal 9x to the power 3 over 3 minus 2x square over 2 minus 5x plus c. This is the f of x. After simplify, f x equal what? 9 over 3, 3x to the power 3 minus x square minus 5x plus c. This is the f of x. Now, how can find the c? If we have the initial problem value, initial value, for example, f1 equal minus 8. So we can substitute the 1 in f of x to find the value of c. So look at this. F1 equal 3, 1 to the power 3 minus 1 square minus 5 multiply 1 plus c. This is equal what? Equal 8. We call negative 8. F1 equal negative 8. So we have 3 minus 1 minus 5 plus c equal negative 8. We can conclude the c equal what? 3 minus 1, 2. 2 minus 5, negative 3. So we have plus 3 minus 8 plus 3. We have negative 5. This is the value of c. So f of x equal what? 3 x to the power 3 minus x square minus 5x minus 5. This is the c, the value of c. Okay. طيب يا دكتور f of x هي نفسها. هنا يعني احنا اتعلمنا انه الاف هي f x، صح ولا لا؟ بهذا الشكل تكامل f السمول تعطيني f كابيتال. تمام. الان اذا بدنا كان عند هذا بحاله انه كان f العادي، اما f برايم هي شو تساوي لي؟ f السمول بهذا الشكل تكامل اي مشتقة، يعني هي بترجع لها، يعني هي في النهاية اي فانكشن مثلا f كاملنا طلع معنا فانكشن g، اي فانكشن بهذا الشكل تكامل. نرجع بهذا الشكل دي اوفر دي اكس يعني اشتقنا برجع. هاي خلينا نحكي القاعدة العامة هاي. اذا فين دي فانكشن اف من كامله بعطيني مثلا جي او اف كابيتال كلها مسميات. هذا الناتج طبعا بلس سي هذا الناتج جي اكس بلس سي. If we find the derivative, so we have inside the integration. تمام؟ هذه القاعدة العامة. إذن إذا كان عندي هنا على سبيل المثال f prime, this is must be f because this is the integration and this is the differentiation. شو مشتقة ال f? f prime. شو تكامل f prime? f. Okay. طبعا بلس سي. شايمة هي كلها لا سالب خمسة هي اللي قيمة سي. قيمة سي احنا هذه قيمة سي بس هذه اللي اوجدناها. فعندي انا هذا الفانكشن في سي مجهولة كيف اوجدها؟ استغليت المعطى اللي معي بالسؤال. لما عوضت f ال1 لازم يكون الناتج نيجاتيف 8 so we can find the c. اوكي يا شيماء any question This is the rules of integration. لاحظوا الرولز في in one slide. الرولز in one slide. احنا تقريبا ان one hours على هذا السلايد بس يعني فصلناه one by one. حتى في اشياء مش مكتوبة زي integral of the constant. Okay. Antiderivative. Antiderivative or application in antiderivative. Here we have application. A rock is dropped from the top. Before that, before I need slide for starting the application. We in application when we study the application in of a derivative, if you can remember with me, we have the position, the derivative of position. We have velocity. When the derivative of velocity, we have the acceleration. Yeah. Now, so the integral of velocity, integral of velocity equal what? Equal the position plus c. When integral the acceleration, we can find the velocity plus c. Like this, okay. So, because the derivative of s we have v, the integral of v we have s, okay. Okay. Now, Arrow is dropped from the top. So we have top and drop it from 400 foot. So we have like this 400, the height 400. Okay, drop it to down. It is velocity at time. At time t seconds, this is the velocity. So we have velocity v of t equal minus 32 t. This is the velocity, minus 32 t. Now find the s. If we need to find the s, here we don't have s, and we need to find the v by derivative. We have v, and we need to find the s. Look at this, s of t in a derivative dt d over dt, we have v of t. When a derivative d over dt, we have a of t, but reverse by integration. If we have v and we need to find the s by integration. Okay, now the a, look, this is the a. If we need to find the s, this is equal what? The integral s equal integral of v. So the integration of minus 32 t, this is equal minus 32 t square over 2. So we have minus 16 t square. Okay, look at this. S equal integral of v dt. This is equal minus 32 t dt. So we have minus 32 t square over 2 plus c. What's the value of minus 32 over 2? This is my negative 16. Okay. Now, how can find the c? If we need to find the c, the distance between the rock and the ground equal 400 at time 0. So s of t equal what? Equal minus 16 t squared plus c. At time 0, the distance or the position of the rock, or the distance of the rock between the top and the ground equal 400. So minus 16 0 squared plus c equal 400. So the c equal 400. So the s of t equal minus 16 t squared plus 400. Number b, how long will the rock take to reach the ground? To reach the ground, the rock, to reach the ground, so the distance equals 0. And s of t, this is mean s of t equal 0. So we have s of t minus 16 t squared plus 400, this is equal 0. So we have t squared equal 400 over 16. 400 over 16, this is equal to 25. If I take the radical, so the t equal 5. The t equal 5. So after 5 seconds, after 5 seconds, the rock reached the ground. If we need to find number C, if we need to find the velocity when the rock hit the ground, or when the rock reached the ground, we just put it t in the velocity, t equal 5. So after 5 minutes, the rock hit the ground. So number C, V5 equal minus 32 multiplied by 5. This is equal minus 160. Minus 160. This is the velocity. You have seen also 160 arid. Okay. Any question? Any question? دائما لما يرجع للأرض بنساوي بالواحد، صح؟ ما سويت بالواحد، يصدق بالصفر يعني؟ اوكي. لا، هي شوف حسب المسألة، يعني شو يعني يرجع للأرض؟ يعني المسافة أصبحت صفر، نعم، فالأس بدها تكون صفر، نعم. اوكي، بنساويها بالصفر، لأنه لما يرجع على الأرض سواء أطلقنا الجسم من الفضاء للأرض أو أطلقنا من الأرض للفضاء ورجع، إذا خبط بالأرض يعني المسافة بين الجسم والأرض زيرو أصبحت، فمنسويها بالصفر، نعم، كجسم. أوكي. Now the fundamental theory of calculus. Wait, but wait. This is definite integration. Definite integration means we have two value in integration, A and B. We need to substitute B in antiderivative minus substitute A in antiderivative. So if f of x antiderivative of f small, after find the integration and we have definite integration, must be substitute B and A. This is the same rules. Okay, so if we have, this is the fundamental theorem of calculus. If we have integral from A to B, this is definite integration. هذا بنسميه تكامل محدود. محدود هذه حدود التكامل. Okay, bounded of integration. F of x dx. So, and we have F capital, this is the antiderivative اللي هو ناتج التكامل F capital. So substitute B minus substitute LA. This is the result. The definite integration always equal numbers. دائما بعد ما نعوضه, if we have the function with respect to X, only with respect to X, so the definite integration equal number. دائما راح يساوي لي عدد. هنا we can remove the C. Okay, just a quick example. If we need to find the integral from 1 to 2, for what? For 6x dx, like this. This is equal what? This is equal, firstly, find the integration. Okay, find the integration. This is equal what? This is equal 6x to the power 2 over 2. This is the same rules. Find the integration. Now, without plus c, okay? No need plus c. Now, we need to substitute 2 and 1. Before substitute, we doing more simplify. 6 over 2, 3x squared. Just for more simplify. Because the substitution 2 and 1 is more easy. Okay? After simplifying. Now, substitute 2. We have 2 squared. This is substitute 2. In 3x squared. We have 2 squared. Minus, now substitute 1. This is 1 squared, like this. Okay? In the first one, 3 multiply 2 squared, 2 squared, 4. Multiply 3, 12. Minus, when substitute 1, 1 squared, 1, 1 multiply 3, 3. So the final answer equal 9. This is the value of definite integration. راح يكون definite integration دائما number إذا كان the function inside the integration with respect to x only. Okay. Any question before start the example? Any question? نفس القواعد, the same rules apply in the integration. After that, just we need to substitute two number A and B. Firstly, put it the upper bound minus substitute the lower bound. دائما منعوض اللي فوق minus منعوض اللي تحت. ما بصير العكس. لو عكسنا بطلع العدد. يعني لو عكسنا وهنا حطينا 2 وهنا 1 بطلع الجواب negative 9. اختلف تماما. طيب دكتور لو أخذت 1 بدل 2 مشان كامل فيها يطلع نفسه بسارة ما فهمت يعني سؤالك شو أخذنا 1 بدل 2 لو عكسناه يا سارة مثل ما حكيت يطلع بدل 9 نيجاتيف 9 طيب example find the following number 1 from 1 to 2 3x square minus 4x plus 1 dx The solution was the integration of 3x squared. This is 3x to the power 3 over 3. Was the integration of 4x 4x squared over 2 plus 1. This is equal plus x. Okay. Without c, now. Substitute 2 and 1, but we can doing more simplify. كل ما بسطنا, this is easy for substitution. So 3 with the 3s, we have x to the power 3 minus 4 over 2, 2 x squared plus x, and substitute 2 and 1. Now substitute 2. We have 2 to the power 3 minus 2 في 2 squared plus 2. This is substitute 2 minus. Now we need to substitute 1. 1 to the power 3 minus 2 1 squared plus 1. Now, where is this is equal 8 minus 8 plus 2 minus 1 minus 2 plus 1. So the first bracket 8 minus 8, so we have in the first bracket 2 minus. The second bracket we have 0, 2 minus 2, 1 minus 2 plus 1, so this is 0. So the final answer equal what? 2. Okay, any question? Any question about that? The second. From 0 to 2 for x square minus e to the power 2x dx. The solution. This is equal x to the power 3 over 3 minus the same exponential over the coefficient of x 2. Now we need to substitute 2 and 0. This is equal, substitute 2, we have 8 over 3 because 2 to the power 3 8 minus. Substitute 2, we have e to the power 4 over 2. This is substitute by 2. Now we need to substitute by 0. 0 over 3, 0 minus e to the power 0, 1 over 2. After substitute 0, e to the power 0, 1. Okay? E to the power 0 equal 1. Now we have 8 over 3 minus e to the power 4 over 2 plus half, because we have negative negative, minus 0 minus minus half plus half. Okay, so this is equal what? This is equal, we can add 3 over 8 over 3 plus 1 over 2 by multiply by denominators, and 16, 8 multiply 2 plus 3 multiply 1 minus e to the power 4 over 2. So the final answer equal 19 over 6 minus e to the power 4 over 2. Any question? Any question? Number 3. Integral 1 to 4, 3 radical x plus 1 over x dx. The solution. Firstly, this is equal 1 to 4, 3x to the power half plus 1 over x. Don't forget 1 over x, this is a special case, this is ln. So we have 3x to the power 3 over 2 over 3 over 2 plus ln absolute value of x. All of these we need to substitute 4 and 1. Now this is equal what? Denominator of denominator, numerator. So we have 6 x 3 over 2 over 3. So we have 2 only. Plus ln absolute value. And now substitute 4 and 1. Substitute 4, we have 2 multiplied by 4 all to the power 3 over 2 plus ln 4 minus substitute 1, 2, 1 to the power 3 over 2 plus ln 1. What's the value of ln 1? Ln 1 equal what? 0. Good answer. So we have 4 to the power 3 over 2, this is 8. 8 multiplied 2, 16. Sorry, 8 multiplied 2, 16. Plus, we have ln 4 minus 2. This is the value 2 multiplied 1. So we have 16 minus 2. We have 14 plus ln 4. 14 plus ln 4. Any question? six x over 3 يا قريب هو مظبوط 6 هذه قصدها قريب هي اوكي 2 multiply 3 6 but we have 3 in the denominators صح ف 6 over 3 equal what equal 2 طيب بإمكاني أطلع قيمة لن الفور صح عادي؟ لا مو عادي الدعاء لن الفور راح تكون تقريبي وليس ما راح تطلعيها إكزاكت تمام؟ لو كان حل يعني مثلا والله في الـ TMA طلع لك على سبيل المثال لن الفور بالاختبار النهائي طلع لك لن الفور ووجدت لي إياها تقريبي بالآلة الحاسبة This is no problem but if we have multiple choice I think ln 4 still ln 4 without approximate. Okay. ما منقرب عادة ln 4 إذا بدنا نوجدها تقريبي يعني أوكي والله لما يحلها الطالب ويكتب تقريبي أوكي بس ب multiple choice ما في والله تقريبي بيكون exact solution واضح يا دعاء؟ طيب نمبر 4 sometimes we have for example multiplication between two brackets from 0 to 3 we have x minus 2 and x plus 2 dx for example okay So the solution, we cannot distribute the integral in by multiplication. If we have integral for f multiplied by g, this is not equal integral of f multiplied integral of g. Okay, this is not equal. If we have addition or subtraction, okay, addition, subtraction, this is equal. But in multiplication, cannot distribute the integration. Now, how can find the integration if we have multiplication two brackets? How can find the integration? How can find the integration for this? Okay, so we need firstly to find the product. صح؟ نوجد the product, الضرب. So we have, good Sarah, from 0 to 3. Now x multiply x, x square. X multiply 2, 2x. Minus 2 multiply x, negative 2x. Negative 2 multiply 2, negative minus 4 dx, like this. Now we have 2x minus 2x, so we have from 0 to 3, the after multiplication we have and simplify, we have x squared minus 4 dx. Okay, now we can find the integration. This is equal x to the power 3 over 3 minus 4x. We need to substitute what? 3 and 0. Substitute 3, we have 3 to the power 3 over 3 minus 4 multiplied by 3. Substitute 0, we have 0 minus 0. So 3 to the power 3, 27 over 3, 9. 9 minus 12. Okay, this is in the first brackets and the second equal 0. Now the final equal minus 3. Good dream. Any question? ايش صار بأول خطوة؟ ضربنا الأقواس يا ريم يا شيماء. ضربنا x minus 2، هذا اللي تعلمناه in the first chapter، صح؟ اضرب x في x، so we have x squared، x multiply 2 2x، negative 2 multiply x negative 2x، negative 2 plus 2 negative 4. وضحت يا شيماء؟ تمام. فبعد ما اختصرنا x سكوير minus 4 أصلا. تمام؟ طيب السؤال اللي بعده سارة تسأل دكتور كيف صار الأربع x؟ يا سارة ما هو القانون كتبنا يا سارة هذا بالانتجريشن. شو الانتجريشن ده؟ أي عدد ثابت a dx، مش قلنا a multiply by x، صح ولا لا؟ مش في عندنا القانون هذا؟ ألو سارة، يعني حاولوا تردوا اللي بيسأل ونجاوب. أيوة صح، خلاص جاوبت. تمام، بس عشان أشوف إنه وصلت الفكرة ولا لا، أو إنه عشان نشوف اللي بعد. أوكي ممتاز. لا القوانين، القوانين كونه أنتم ماخذ القوانين بنفس المحاضرة ما ألوم الطالب عادة، بنفس المحاضرة ما ألوم، بالعكس بعيد القانون مرة مرتين. لكن ألومه إذا سألني عنه مثلا في إذا احتجناه في المحاضرة اللي بعده، بكون أنت المفروض أنت دارسه. أما بنفس المحاضرة لسه يعني أول مرة بتعرفه ولسه ما راجعته، فما في مشكلة. نمبر 5 E and E squared. Look at this. We need to substitute E. E number. E squared also number. This is definite integration for 3 over x dx. Okay, don't forget ln l e equal what? Ln l e equal what? What's the value of ln l e? 1 1 1. Yes, 1. الزيرو لين الوان، لين الوان إيكوال زيرو. أوكي بات لين الإي إيكوال وان. طيب ناو 3 أوفر إكس، this is very easy. This is equal what? 3 لين absolute value of X، صح؟ قانون جاهز أخذناه. ناو we need to substitute E square and E. After substitute E square, so we have 3 ln E square minus. So now we need to substitute the E. 3 ln E like this. If we have power we can put it outside the ln. So we have, yes, 6 ln LE minus 3 ln LE. What's the value of ln LE? 1. This is equal 1. This is equal 1. Ln LE, 1. Sorry, 6. This is 6. Sorry. Okay, 6. Thank you. So 6 multiply 1, 6 minus 3 multiply 1, 3. So the final result equal 3. Okay. Any question? Time. The last example about the definite integration like this. Number 6, integral from 6 to 9 for what? For x plus 1 over radical x dx. How can find, cannot distribute the integration in numerator and denominator, cannot. So how can find the integration for this fraction? How can find that? اطلع المقام بأس سالب تركي خطوة يعني كويسة بس يتبعها كمان خطوة ممتاز سارة منحول الجذر أكيد راح نحول الجذر وليد x to the power نفس تركي ممتاز ممتاز يعني تفكيركم سليم هنا فعليا أنا ممكن أحله بطريقتين يعني في يعني in the first step we can start with different ways okay two ways ممكن 0 over 9 and distribute the x over x to the power half plus 1 over x to the power half dx like this or مثل ما حكيته 0 to 9 x plus 1 but multiply all في x to the power negative half because the radical of x x to the power half when rise to numerators must be multiplied by all numerators so the numerator will put it inside the brackets okay لا ما طول ما بنقدر نستخدم اللين هنا لازم اللين نستخدم لما يكون مثلا عدد على x بس لوحده اما على مثلا x قوة نص قوة ربع اي باور غير x الموجود في المقام لا ما بنستخدم فكلا الحالتين after multiplication يعني بامكاننا نقول انه وصلنا 0 9 x to the power half بعد ما subtract the exponential or x to the power negative half dx or the same 0 to 9 multiply x to the power negative half with x to the power 1 this is x to the power half okay plus x to the power negative half like this after multiply x to the power 1 multiply x to the power negative half add the exponent so we have x to the power half okay add the exponent ونجمع الأسس okay now so we have the same result inside the integration now this is equal what x to the power 3 over 2 over 3 over 2 plus x to the power 1 over 2 1 over 2 all must be substitute 9 and 0 now after simplify this is equal what this is equal to x to the power 3 over 2 over 3 plus 2 x to the power half and substitute 9 and 0. Substitute now, we need to substitute 9. We have 2 over 3. Okay. And 9 to the power 3 over 2. Plus 2. 9 all to the power half. Minus substitute 0. We have 0 minus 0. This equal 2 over 3, 9, radical 9, 3. 3 to the power 3, 27. So, 9 to the power 3 over 2 equal 27. Plus 2 multiply radical 9, this is equal 3. Minus 0. This is equal what? Remove 3 with 27, this is 9. 9 multiply to 18 plus 2 multiply 3, 6 minus 0. So we have 24. Okay. Any question? ما نجمع اغلبنا مو فاهمين ولا كذا، بالعكس اللي بتوصلني الايميلات يا مها. طيب في حدا عنده اي سؤال على هذا السلايد؟ بعدين نشرح عن هذا. You have any question? Any question? Okay. طيب نرجع ل اوكي نرجع لمها. يعني مها وين مها؟ تقول يعني بعضنا او اغلبنا مش فاهمين. بالعكس يعني توصلني ايميلات خصوصا من شعبتكم والشعب الثاني، يعني هو حتى مش بيستفسر، هو بده اجاوبه صح ولا خطا. يعني خلينا نحكي أغلب الأسئلة اللي محلولة بشكل بيرفكت، فالكل فاهم يعني، والكل ما هو أنا مطلع يعني إنه كيف يعني من آراء الطلاب، فما نعمم يعني. إذا في شيء مو فاهم يا مها، لأنه المحاضرة عادة شفتي متى خلصنا؟ قبل بدقيقة ولسه ما ختمنا الشابتر، ضايل الأريا. يعني مو هدفي إنه والله أخلص الشابتر ونط على اللي بعده ونط على اللي بعده بس. يعني سلايد واحد أخذنا فيه أكثر من ساعة، فهذه محاضرة مخصصة إنه والله أفهمك هذا الشابتر، مش عشان نتطرق للتي ام اي وكذا وكذا وكذا. تي ام اي الطالب عنده، ممكن نحط صوت النسكافيه جنبه مكتبه. التي ام اي من ثاني أسبوع موجود معكم، يعني أكثر من هيك روقان للطالب ما في صراحة، ولا عمرنا واجهنا انه في تي ام اي. كانوا يطلبوا منا مثلا 5-6 تي ام اي خلال الاسبوع ننجزهم وكله مطلع. فيعني الفكره انه الطالب لازم هون يفكر. في ما في سؤال انه مش واضح، يعني مستحيل. يعني اذا في سؤال مو واضح الطالب لازم يبحث عنه. مصطلحات هذه الرياضيات يعني مش هو فقرة ما قصد الشاعر وشو نية الشاعر ولا نية الكاتب، ما رياضيات انتو، واحد زائد واحد اثنين. فاللي مش فاهم شيء او انه فعلا السؤال فيه خطأ يراسلني ويبشر بالرد يعني. طيب في اشياء مو فاهمينها.